Hey guys,
Right?
it's Zach Attack back here with another
Find the biohazard container location.
Hey guys, it's Zach Attack back with another new video. In today's video, we are going to be playing Rainbow Six Siege on casual. So let's jump right into it. Do do do
do do do do
do do do do do do do do do do do do Oh, wait, are they upstairs? Oh, let's go. And I'm Cappy Cow. Whenever they're upstairs and they're Cappy Cow, I kill myself.
Fucking candy. Drone hoarding little. Drone
hoarding oh, little. Oh, trick or treat. Smell my feet.
Proceed to the biohazard container.
All right, ready?
One more time. And get TK'd.
Reload.
I'm just kidding, by the way. I just wanted to make a verse like that. I don't mind if you see that.
Oh, I'll kill you? Okay.
Shit, boy.
No! That bullcrap! Dude, how did this beam have ACOG on? Junior, it shows that this dude has ACOG on Bandit. Junior, you hear me?
Did he kill you? From stairs?
Yeah. Bottom stairs, though. I'm just kidding. He didn't have ACOG. Were they fighting? I'm voting her.
I did it.
I voted her. Okay, I actually start to think that I vote people way too much.
Secure the container. Eliminated.
You don't mind if I invite your guest to the party?
Who is it?
Someone you might not like that much, but also don't care about.
Sky.
Yeah.
I don't care. Nipples.
Should I
rip
you for that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why are you gonna die?
I only need the last one.
What do you mean?
I don't like getting legit. Trick the total amount of cups that I have is legit.
Feet. Give me something good to eat.
Of the whole
eight
thing.
Times eight equals 64.
That's
21
when
the
beat
by there. Bought a Nintendo 64. 888. Went to a store and bought a Nintendo 64. Yourself some friends in the oven. Oh no.
Now you see me. Now you don't.
She said, hola, como esta? She said, konnichiwa. And they were my friends. I said, manuera. And she said, I best day. And I said, double day. No matter where I go. And you are level more.
No.
Loading new magazine!
Jingle bells, Cody smells, Cody the nerd. Batman being a rest of the field, I don't care, God, I always.
Ooh, I just got out of there.
You have entered an enemy controlled area. Leave now.
Oh, jingle bells, retard, rude, and I guess. Batman and my enemy.
If you remain in this zone, you will be detected by hostiles. Your location has been compromised.
Ooh!
What?
Oh no! Because I need to revive my teammate!
Loading new magazine!
Come on, come on, come on, come on! Yeah. No!
Barricading the window!
That was the greatest double kill ever.
What'd you do?
I got a double kill. Like legit double killed, like not like where I killed one person and then killed another. I legit killed them both at the same time.
What?
That's crazy crap for ya.
Well, look at that. Right there I hit her with my bullet. Did you see that my aim was right on her?
Protect the biohazard.
Actually, I didn't really see it. Like, legit. Who's putting the kick in?
Huh?
One friendly remaining. Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
You better not be voting kick people, crazy guy.
Okay, I'll stop.
Are you the one who's wanting to kick?
Yes.
Why?
Because they suck.
You better not be lying, crazy crap.
I'm not. Why would I lie about kicking somebody, dude? Dude, I swear,
Libro,
I was the one.
Legit, Libro lied to us by marking people. Because I was still on my drone, right? So I wasn't marking anybody because I was trying to find a place to hide my drone. And there was nobody, like, it was only us four because the other guy left a long
time
ago.
Locate the biohazard container.
And he was on my uncle's drone, and my brother wasn't marking, nor was my uncle. And it was only Libro left, and we told him to stop marking. He's like, I'm not marking. He's obviously the only one who can mark. Because he's the only one who's marking.
Yeah, but no, I wanted the one who voted to kick him out.
Why?
Because they suck. And they need a life. Cody, do you have a life? Just never mind, Cody.
10 seconds to insertion. Well done.
I know, but I can say sorry. Won't be
marking
insertion in 5 seconds.
They have another recruit.
Biohazard container located.
Why the fuck are you more hardy?
Give me your deagle only. Deagle only?
I can't go deagle.
Me. Deagle only?
Do you wanna go deagle?
That's up to you.
I still have three face crap. Now it's to me. What the hell?
Toxic, you're Ash. I've never seen you play Ash. Kill me! Are you hacked? Oh, I downed someone.
Swapping back. Change your back.
Secure the container.
My back!
Idiot! Four last operator standing.
Dude, why's your dad? Why is your dad telling you what to do, dude?
What are you getting on Siege?
I don't know, Zach.
Dude, how does this dude get mirrored so fast? How does this dude get freaking how does toxic giddy dude get lazy so fast? I'm kicking him out.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Yay, we're laundry.
I'm gonna get hatches. Reinforce this, straight to ground.
Okay.
Reinforce the wall!
Our drone has found the biohazard container.
Oh my. I just knocked the drone as it was moving.
Ten seconds to insertion.
I just
dropped the drone.
5 seconds. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
I'm shooting this freaking toxic. Team kill him in the house.
Op 4, last op standing. You will be detected if you remain in this area.
Fuck.
We're at.
Main entrance.
Main entrance. Okay.
Yes.
Wait, I have an
down
idea.
Down staircase.
If you remain in this zone, you will be detected by hostiles. Your location has been compromised.
No! Oh, dude, she did it!
Huh?
Yo.
Someone else watching?
I'm reporting this. I'm reporting her. That's bullcrap.
No,
I'm reporting.
Shitty aim. Crazy crap.
I'm reporting.
Report you. I'm reporting you.
No, don't report me.
Well, then stop reporting people. It's not the people.
Report.
It's the game.
That bullcrap. I hit it with all my bullets.
No, you missed all your bullets. I saw it. Yeah. Don't report people unless you actually have full proof that they're actually hacking.
They were hacking.
They weren't hacking.
She were.
She wasn't.
Uh-huh. Oh, I got an alpha pack.
It doesn't have very much aim.
So,
yeah,
Cody, so how much of the campaign are you going to do until you join? Or you might not join at all? Cody?
Cody!
What?
Are you gonna join on Siege?
At all, or like how long? How many more campaign missions you can do till you join Siege?
Some more?
I
just need to get past it one level.
That's not you, dude. I know that's not you. Stop.
Look.
Oh shit, it is you. Oh shit, I'm a fucking idiot. I just need to look at the top left corner. Toxic Reaper.
I'm getting bored of this game. There's people hacking.
There ain't people hacking. That was the very first round. You already assuming hacks. 16k, by the way. That's how much I have.
Can we play one custom? Please.
I don't feel like knowing what hackers right now.
There's no hackers.
Yeah. Huh?
No, there isn't. On my crazy crap. Are you actually being serious right now?
No, don't. No, custom.
We're doing a. You know what? Okay. How about this? You do a custom, and I'll do casual.
And then I'll do ranked, and then you do custom.
I'm going casual. You don't want to do casual, so I'm going on casual alone.
That's a new. Oh my gosh. I'm inviting you.
You know people hacking. I know it's bullshit. The game is bullshit, but they're not hackers.
I just need to do a 1v1.
I don't feel a 1v1.
You might as well say anything.
I'm not joining you because you need to deal with custom.
No, we're not!
Well, then, no,
I swear.
You join me though because you have a tendency to kick people.
You know I don't.
Yes, you do.
I do not.
You get mad, you kick people or leave. Or the other way around is like you get mad, so you kick other people, but you know you stay.
Dude, I want the freaking Ash and Havana stuff so bad.
No, I could do it on my phone.
You're not spectating.
Cash?
No, it wasn't a cash.
Wait, why'd you want to join?
Because you said you wanted a casual. I'm not going to do a 1v1, so I'm hoping that we get lucky and join somebody else.
Cody, get on Siege, and then we can do a 2v1.
I'm not done yet.
Okay, geez. I meant like
after
you're done.
Go to custom game, go to online. So we don't have to keep on inviting each other, go to join. Tell me what list you see.
Online. Join. I see Burnett. Silent Bees. See Bez. The First Winner. Spiderfly. Goodness. Sausage. I don't know. Ninja. Squad. Twin.
Yeah, let me invite you one more time.
Corrupt. What else? Okay. Boy shouting like a hump. Hey! I don't think. Okay. You know what?
I'm joining this guy.
Is he gonna kick us? That was a quick cash. I'm just kidding. Please don't kick us, please don't kick us, please don't kick us. Please don't kick us. How many people did he have in here? Oh, I have a Tennessee, or whatever you say in the team kill.
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Oh, it's a 1v1.
Oh, both old ones.
Oh, crap, we're on opposite teams.
Look, you see DK in Minecraft?
Look at the Brenna quest. Then Brenna quest.
Did you get 6 kills? You got
your
kills, right?
Yeah, I see. Yeah.
6 kills. So, I mean, that last time you didn't get 12 or anything. 7 or 5, if I'm correct.
Yeah, my connection, bro.
I don't know. I know. But last time, you said, like, I think it was between 2 gold, 1 fighting each other.
All friendlies have been eliminated.
Nice. Dude, look at my connection.
I'm gonna go to game chat.
Buddy, in there?
Biohazard container. Secure the room. No time to wait.
Activated device.
Okay, we're one in the game chat. Hello? Hello?
Down to 10 seconds. Down to 5 seconds.
This will be... Hello?
Device activated.
Tuna! I can spin my phone more. I'm about to die. Hey.
Operator securing the biohazard container. Friendly, last operator.
No!
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Get kicked too?
No.
I got kicked.
I didn't get kicked. Oh, dang it, I got kicked. Why'd he kick us?
There's your custom match.
That was barely even. Ugh.
Well, you're assuming hackers. I'm telling you, it's not hacking.
That was hacking. That dude was hacking. He shot me with one bullet.
Are you actually assuming hacks right now?
Yes.
No, like seriously, crazy stuff. Because if you are, then I'm just gonna play casual on my own. Are you willing to still play casual? Or are you just trying to get an excuse to play custom?
Mm-hmm.
You didn't answer my question.
I said yeah.
Yes to what? The first one or the second one?
The second one. Can I get you to do a custom?
Or custom. I want cash, dude. I have 16,000 re now.
I'm not gonna lie to you, dude. Why would I want to lie to my best friend?
Because you don't want to get in trouble?
No. Alright, tell me, operator, that you think I should try out that I could do good with. Any operator. So, actually, be serious and say one.
Yeah, no, any operator. You can be good with any operator if you just.
No, tell me.
That's a good character you can probably get good with.
What do you mean get good with? I'm already good with her.
To protect the biohazard container, secure the room.
If you're so good with her, get hatched.
Did you just say if I'm so good with her, then get hatched?
Yeah.
Alright, tell me steps that you want me to try to achieve. Okay, tell me things that you want me to try to achieve this game.
Do what you need to do. Get killed. That's all you need to do.
Oh, I mean, like, tell me some stuff that you think I need to start achieving.
Down to 10 seconds.
Like, I don't really know. Like, I'm up off the spot.
5 seconds and counting.
Alright, look at my valve cam. Tell me if it's good.
Drone has located the biohazard container. Activating.
Razor wire deployed. ADS deployed and ready to go.
They see a kill for no
reason. Tell me if my valve cams are good.
Let me just jack that.
He's gone cams.
Needles in position.
How did he die?
Get off. He fell down.
Or how did he... Alright, tell me like a couple things that you want me to try to achieve. Like get this many kills or get this many assists or...
Just get as many kills. Just don't drop a donut.
So, how many goals do you want me to try to get?
The one near hatch. This is okay. This is okay. This is okay.
One repelling? Oh, I need to reset. Oh my gosh, they're rushing. And how did this look even though I was in there? I call hack. No, I'm just kidding.
What? Oh my god.
You didn't see that?
No.
Oh, because I didn't either.
Friendly's victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Give me what?
Right. He said he's getting on speed.
2v1?
One v 1v1? I wish.
Yeah, we can do that.
We'll take Razorcraft. Razorcraft, let's do try hard then so we can actually finish this match pretty quick.
And then what are we gonna do? Another catch?
No, we're gonna do a 2v1 like you said, so you can stop crying about do a 2v1 or a 1v1.
Yes. Thank you, Junior. I love you forever. I love you more than myself. I love you more than
that's
my PS4.
Game.
I'm just kidding. Yo, I love my friends and family. And to God, everybody's brothers and sisters, so you're my brother.
I love myself more than anyone else. And my right hand can prove it to you. And I know you're broadcasting, so it's going to be funny when someone's watching that.
Oh, that would be gay. Not gay.
It's not like I'm watching gay porn.
No, probably while they're in our broadcast, they're probably watching, you know. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Yeah.
You know what I mean, right?
No.
Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Huh?
Hey, Cody.
10 seconds to go.
Wink, wink, nudge, nudge, wink, wink, nudge, nudge. 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 Wink, wink, nudge, nudge.
Said go try hard, and that's your try hardness. Is it team kill? Really?
Oh, I didn't team kill. I shot one person.
You're very damn close to doing it.
Watch the blast! Oh, sorry.
My fucking gosh, crazy crap. You see me repelling up there.
What? I'm so sorry.
And now I'm flat.
I just jumped off the building. Okay, I'm gonna go full tryhard mode and rush. Or not tryhard mode, I'm gonna rush. They're gonna shoot me. you, you saved my life.
That wasn't me, that was a Cactan trap.
No, thank Cavi.
I know, but last time you said Junior! Getting even mad at me, and I was like, that wasn't me.
No, saying Junior because. What the heck? It should have took me down to 13 health! What?
What? I didn't see his bitch ass.
Yeah, I didn't either. Why are you always lying? Why you always lying?
Man, if I had more health, I probably would have been able to live.
Shut up, Junior.
So, well, dude, you the one who freaking shot me and then fucking ashed me? What's wrong with
I did not ash you. I owned
it. Yes, you did. That's considered ashing still. You can't really kill me with an ash and still hurt me.
That bait trick. Am I right?
Oh my god!
No. Okay, I'll check it. No, Cody, we cannot hurry.
We're about to win, don't worry.
Okay, hey, I'll be back real quick. My mom needs me.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
We're about to do a custom 2v1 soon. I wasn't casual. I promised you that we do a custom with him so you can stop crying.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
I don't like custom. It's crazy to have to do a custom with him.
Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
He assumes that everyone's a hacker. That's why. Yes, you can.
No, you can fucking lag switch, but you can't fucking.
You can still hack on console, it's so hard.
I got
hey, Brosophine, can you hack on console? Yeah. No, my brother said you can hack. You can still hack, dude. It's still possible. Very uncommon, but people can still hack. I know not everyone has it, though. That's what I'm trying to get at. I'm just trying to educate you and tell you. Of course, I know what it's called, but oh, you can also hack. Like, legit hack. Look, I'm not modding. I'm not a fucking retard. Because you're over here saying you can't hack! And you're fucking. How about let's just fucking forget it, okay? Let's just fucking forget about it. That's not what I call it. I'm so low health, man. Fucking A,
man. All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
Fucking bullshit. So low health. Queen left? The hell type of name was that? A Maxon?
Find the biohazard container location.
We're almost done. If we lose again, then we're not almost done, but we just need to win one more. We're close to winning the other one,
biohazard container has
to go against two people with 13 health. heavy bullshit. What?
10 seconds.
Five seconds.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
Okay, yeah. That seems good.
Reloading!
Nope. Not dealing with your bullshit.
Down to one friendly.
Oh, look, there's a cap can trap there! Oh no, the cap can was actually there. Why did they use guys are so
up four eliminated all friendly.
Why can't you get a kill? They're legit just ass players.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
A little for me.
Biohazard container. 10 seconds remaining.
Device deployed.
5 seconds left. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Don't do it. You need to get a kill. Look at the scoreboard on there. Behind you, by the way. Grappling behind you.
Op 4 is securing the container. One friendly room.
I'm gonna wait so I can get my credits. No, Crazycraft, you're not setting up the 2v1 for one reason only, because you always have the kick finger trigger.
You set it up.
Where's Vault Town? Prevent some people fucking spawn peeking.
Protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container. Insertion. 5 seconds to insertion. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container. Securing the container. They've ceased attempting to secure the container. Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated. Locate the biohazard container.
Half. But hopefully when I have the PC set up and all the stuff, because it's one of those things that you get a new computer and then you're like, oh, it'll be fine, I'll just install stuff and then you get up and running today. But then you don't realize how much stuff you use on a day-to-day basis. Like, even just recording software, getting all that stuff together is a pain. But then, I realized, like, all my games aren't on this. I have to reinstall all the games, which, with shitty internet,
the biohazard container
really
has been located.
Fast. And then also, all my save files are on this computer that I'm using all the time. So then I have to find a way of moving them
insertion
over, and hopefully they still work. So there's a bunch of shit like that that I just...
Insertion in 5 seconds.
Oh, I wanted to record a HTC Vive video. I'm like, that's a whole bunch of other software that
biohazard
I installed.
Biohazard container located.
So,
proceed to its location. hazard container. Secure the room. Seconds to insertion. Protect the biohazard container at all costs. Locate the biohazard container. Well done. Biohazard container located. Insertion. 5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Activating drone.
Where'd he go? Where did he go? Cody.
Well, I don't know.
Wanna play Battlefield Hardline?
Sure. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this video. Hope you all enjoyed it and see you next time. Bye.